Sounds like it's moving around in the package. Hey guys, it's Isabel and welcome back to my channel. So tonight we're gonna have a Christmas haul. Hell yeah. Oh my god, back with the hell yeahs. Like my last video, so many hell yeahs. No hell yeahs. Christmas haul. I've been out shopping today. I bought quite a few things for myself and my family as well. Just little gifts, and they might give you some gift inspiration. Actually, this might be my second video. It's actually like my fourth video to film, but I'll try. I think I might make it my second just because it's December. Christmas haul doesn't really make sense to post in like January. So, what do you expect from me? Consistency? Actually, this might be my second video. It's actually like my fourth video to film, but I'll try. I think I might make it my second just because it's December. Christmas haul doesn't really make sense to post in like January. So, what do you expect from me? Consistency? I'm gonna start off with the gifts that I got for my family and then the gifts I got for myself. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you each product, and with each product I'm gonna put up a little money thing in the corner somewhere to show you how much it was. I'm not gonna tag the places because I'll just tell you guys where they're from and like be like, hey, this is from blah blah blah. This is for my uncle. Yeah, that's what I'll do. That took a while to comprehend, but that's okay. Bought this for my gran, and she's a big fan of tea. I wanted to get something a little bit more personal, but I couldn't think of anything or find anything. So tea it is, because tea's solid. And I did try this, and I recommend it. It was like, was it an ice cold brew or hot brew? No, the matcha I tried, I hope I'm saying that right, was a cold brew. But this one was a hot brew, and like, T2J Mountain loose leaf flavored green tea was delicious. It was so good, and I'm definitely gonna try this when I'm at her house. And it comes in a super cute packaging. Is this the right way? Yeah. So Cluedo, 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 it is a Cluedo Harry Potter themed game. I bought this for my cousin. She's obsessed with Harry Potter. She actually went shopping with me and a friend, and like I really wanted to buy her a board game just because like my family loves board games. We really need new ones. She really liked this in the store, and I was just like wandering around like, oh, I blamed it on like my friends had just moved into a new apartment. So I was like, oh, I need a housewarming gift. They love board games, which they do. I should buy them a board game. So I used that as a ruse, some might say. I'm not a fan of Harry Potter, but you know, it might be interesting. Fingers crossed. I bought this from Target. So I nabbed this. I also bought her this super cute Mickey 2018 calendar. Bonus 12 monthly vouchers and sticker sheet. Haha. It's super cute. I wish I could show you all of the designs, but I go from typo, so just look up typo Mickey 2018 calendar. It'll come up with all the designs. I can't show you because this camera does not focus unless it wants to focus on me, which is only when I tell it to. I wonder if I went like that, would it work? No. But it's really cute. It's like black, white, in gold aesthetic with like a little bit of pink roses, and it's just super cute. I think she's gonna love that. Well, my little brother, he's like 8, I think. I bought him the Batman movie from Target because he's a big fan of it, and if mum buys it for him, I'm gonna be very upset and she's gonna have to return it, not me. I got this in a size medium for my cousin. They are some, I have a lot of cousins, so if I say my cousin, I could be referring to any of them. It's a guessing game. Yeah, so they are some swim trunks, which I feel like you can wear these like casually every day as well. They are from Cotton On, and they come with this like handy dandy little travel bag. Super cute. I'm really good at this, as you can tell. Basically, they just have all my hair on it. They have little, well, not little women, but they have women in their swimsuit on it. And they've got little birds and a shark fin and waves. And I just think they're super duper cute. And if he doesn't like it, I'm gonna be sad because I think it's adorable. And he is lucky to have these because honestly, oh my God, I love this in a t-shirt. That'd be so cool. Wow, that's really sad. That's all of the presents I bought today. Spoil yourself. Treat yourself. Treat yourself. Section and two typer. I bought that Mickey Mouse calendar. I spotted this amazing book. It matches my aesthetic. Marbles, as you can tell. Yes. And it has little writing right there. And it says, less talk, more tequila. Which, if anyone knows me, I'm all for a good few shots of tequila. Wearing my Never Drink You Get Again t-shirt is really quite convenient for holding the Less Talk More Tequila book. Next thing I bought myself was like a 3 graphic tee sale for 30, which is like $10 each from, these are from Cotton On. They're like meant to be a male, men, masculine, whichever one you want to choose of those 3 t-shirts, but I don't care, although they are way too big for me. This is a extra large. So it's Popeye and it says Santa Cruz Yacht Club. I don't really understand the writing or what it means. It probably means something, but I don't know. But look how cute it is. It's Popeye. I love Popeye. Popeye the Sailor Man. It's probably wrong, but I haven't watched the show in a while. I loved it when I was little. It was just, it was my jam. And I conveniently love spinach. It's super cute. It's super big. Probably gonna use it as a BJ top. Or dress. Or maybe I'll just wear it as a dress out in public. Or I might just, like right now, spine. I'll just do a little Naughty Rooney with one of my hair ties and I tucked it under, and it looks really cute. I gotta say, first shirt I got in the sale, and then this is the second one. It is a small. It says coexist in blue on the front. It's a bit smaller, but it's still like 2 sizes too big, or like at least probably 3, honestly, if I wanted it to fit me nice and tightly. But as again, like once again, I'm gonna just tie it up with my elastic band, tuck it under, look cute, or I might end up wearing it to bed. I haven't decided yet, but I'm excited either way. And then it has a super, super cute design on the back. Oh, I'm so glad. I don't know if it's fuzzy or not, but if it's not, you're welcome. What's it? Yeah, it says coexist on the back as well. It's super cute. I don't know, I just love it. It kind of reminds me of like a Grecian style, Greek style, whichever one you want to say. The last top, you can't really read it. It's just this cute little pink top. Love it. It doesn't have anything in the back. And it is a small. So again, probably 2 or 3 sizes too big. But I feel like this one's gonna fit me on the shoulders a bit better with like the length of the sleeve. So it'll probably be the same length as this top, but it's probably meant to be a bit shorter on a male. Or like, you know, the body type it was made for, not necessarily. You know what I mean. It says social order April 13, 1991, Les Marais 3rd and 4th arrondissement, Paris. I didn't know that, I didn't read it, I just thought it was cute. Those were the 3 tops that I got from Cotton On. I ducked into Lush to get my, oh really? No! Oh, I'm so annoyed at myself. I meant to get the Celestial, but I got the skin drink. I wasn't sure what the name was, but I tried them both and I was like, no, 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 Celestial isn't the one. It's obviously skin drink. But no, it was Celestial. Oh, why do I do this to myself? It's fine, I'll use this one. And then I'll go back to my Bentley Celestial, so it'll probably last me like 3 or 4 months. Like, it does last quite a while, but that being said, I don't moisturize as often as I used to. One, it could be because I'm more lazy, or two, it could be because it's so hydrating that I don't need to. Let's go with number two, because I like that answer better. Final two stores that I went to, presents for myself, not really Christmas, just because I wanted it, but let's go with that, it was for Christmas. Festive! I should have worn my Christmas earrings. Well, they're not mine, they're my auntie's, but I should have worn them. Oh, well. I have to unwrap it. Well, if you can't tell, it's from Mecca Maxima. Basically, Australia's Sephora. I was slightly ripping that because, like, favorite part of birthdays or Christmas is just ripping up the wrapping paper. My parents had sent me down some gift vouchers for a couple of different stores. One of them was Mecca Maxima, and it was like $60 on the voucher. It's pretty good. And I was able to buy this dramatic pore reduction for 8 hours Smashbox photo finish foundation primer, oil free, pore minimizing primer. I forgot what it was called. It doesn't want to focus on anything but my face. It can't see it, sorry man. Just look it up online and you'll know what I bought, sorry. I'm kind of trying this bad boy and I shall maybe do a review on it, you know? Sephora. We have one Sephora in my state. And that's really annoying, so it's like really far away from where I live and I rely on public transport, so I'm not able to go there unless I want to spend like 2 hours on a bus and a train. I'm just like, nah, not just for Sephora, mate. So like I went with a friend and cousin today, as I said, to the shopping center. Then I complimented my lipstick and she was like, oh, is that one of Huda Beauty's lipsticks? I was just like, oh, no, that's a good dupe. I didn't know Huda had a lipstick like this, but I was like, no, it's from ColourPop, you know? What I bought from Sephora. I've only gone, that was like my third time going to Sephora. It really sucks because like, I only have one Sephora in the state. And then when you go, the like, you know, the cult beauty stuff, like Anastasia, Beverly Hills, not subculture, modern renaissance, it's like always sold out. I'm just like, all right. And then actually I managed to nab the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade. I think, promenade? There's no R. Pomade. There's no N. Dip Brow Pomade. 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 I don't know. Yeah, but you know. So normally like the color that I need is never there. Well, I've only been there like one other time, but two other times. I've been there some other times, but they weren't there. And I was very upset. It was just like, good luck guys, please, help me. I just want my brows to look great. And I got it in the shade Ebony, which is quite dark, but like there were two other shades and I was just like, yeah, they got more of a chalky undertone. They're like, I don't want no chalky undertones because my eyebrows already look really chalky and I don't like it. Which is why I'm buying something else, because the darkest shade that I used, this is ColourPop pencil, and it was like, not right. No, no, no. As you can tell, especially because my hair's like starting to fade, which normally it doesn't do, but because of the shampoo and conditioner I'm using, it fades. They didn't have the eyebrow brush, so the lady that was helping me recommended the Zoeva 317 wing liner eyeliner brush in state. Wee, you can't see it because the camera's dodgy. I'm hoping those two end up really good because they weren't too badly priced. As you can tell from the writing on the screen. Well, as you can tell, I'm kind of like deflating, which means that this video is over. May 2028. I've showed you everything. My bed now looks like a mess. Go me, I have to clean that up, edit this video, and live life to the fullest. Hell yeah. Oh my god, that was my first hell yeah. Can we have a round of applause for my first hell yeah of the video, or second? I better not watch this and see like 1,001 hell yeahs. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. First gift. is my auntie walking past and doing the laundry. How cute. How kind. So you want to look through, you can. You heard it, self. How beautiful. Super cute packaging. Yeah. Me gift. Not yet. Another me gift. Another me gift. Gosh, I love myself. Another me gift. Another me gift. Did I buy anyone gifts? Some roses for my mother, as in like the chocolate, because you know how parents are. They're like, don't buy us anything. We just want you there for Christmas. I was like, I'm gonna get you guys something. Just let me know what you want. Otherwise, it's gonna stuck in your car. They're gonna hide it. And it's got. Oh, you want that? Someone's listening to like Jackson 5. I'm digging it. Probably my auntie. She's listening to products. Yeah, I suppose. But you guys can't hear anything. I'm just bobbing around weirdly. If you like making love at midnight and the tunes of the game, that's the song.